Every one of us are critical when it comes to problems pertaining to government. Just think for a moment who the government are and how the problem has started. Welcome to Yangistan. India, being a vast country, in spite of its huge electorate and a vast number of elected representatives, is being crippled by many problems. Poverty and inaccessibility to higher education being the prime ones. This week's focus is on an emerging leader who has shown us a path to counter these odds. Meet Mr. Rana. Welcome to our show, Mr. Rana.
Thanks. The pleasure is mine.
We have always known you as a politician, Rana. I always wanted to ask you a question. What was your qualification?
I would call myself as a doctor.
A doctor? Didn't get you, Rana.
Not the one who usually operates on the diseased, but the one who operates on the diseased society.
Sir, have you always wanted to become a doctor of this kind?
Actually, I wanted to be the doctor of the first kind, but God had other plans for me. There are certain instances in my life that are inspired and led me to take this path.
Could you please elaborate?
Sure. Hey Ravi, what's up, man?
Dude, our results are out.
Oh, that's great. So how were they?
Outstanding, man. You, me and Chandra cracked the top 100.
That's fantastic, man. So does Chandra know about it?
Yeah, he does.
Okay, so let's meet up at the beach tomorrow. Inform Chandra as well, okay?
Sure.
Okay, man, see you, bye.
Papa Bharat!
Jindabad!
Papa Bharat! Jindabad!
Papa Bharat!
Jindabad!
Papa Bharat!
Jindabad!
Papa Bharat!
Jindabad!
Papa Bharat!
Jindabad!
Papa Bharat! Results are great!
Great! Outstanding is the word, man.
Definitely secure seats in merit quota.
The counting is going to start in 2 months. Hope we get a seat in same college.
Yeah, sure.
Hey guys, what's up?
Nothing much. We were just hanging out.
As elections are around the corner, we want you to vote for our youth star, Papa Bharat.
Admissions office inga thane.
Sarcoma loop of the intestine.
Sir, please.
Toppers, but I am afraid to say that all the medical seats are filled.
But with our ranks, we should definitely be able to get a seat here, sir.
I said already, all the seats are filled.
Sir, but how is that possible, sir? How can this be possible, Ra?
Something, Sushi.
We have to demand for an answer.
I won't let this go this easy, man. I'm going to go in and demand for an answer.
Rana, what happened? What happened?
Sir, this is the first day of counseling, sir. How can all these seeds be free? I need a transparent answer for this.
To be precise, kid, I'm not going to answer any of your questions.
But it's your responsibility, sir. Please try to understand. Sir, what are you doing, sir? Cha. Medical seat. The dream remains a dream. Oh God, why me, when everything is fair with everyone else? Sorry, Dad, I was not able to make your dream come true. I'm sorry. Screw this counseling. Screw this medicine. Screw India, man. Screw India, man. Maybe I'm not the only one who lost everything. Maybe I'm not worst affected. Why is my country like this? Why?
Hey, he's over there.
Yeah. Nana, where have you been? We have been looking for you all the day.
I heard from someone that our MLA is corrupt. He sold all our medical seats.
Man, that's true. All our dreams shattered.
Maybe I should go back home and assist my father. All because of this corrupt MLA and corrupt counselor.
Guys, it was neither the problem of the MLA nor the counselor. The flaws were within us, through which they gained advantage over us. Hadn't we got bribed, maybe the consequences were different.
Chill, dude. A petty 3 votes wouldn't have made a difference.
Even the whole electorate of India is a multiple of 3. Even a dust storm, when it's organized, would create a havoc.
Guys, we are not the first, and most probably not even the last, told on this discussion. Many T-stalls would have experienced this earlier.
True, but I'm not going to succumb like the rest of them. I've lost what I have to lose, and I've got nothing to lose right now. Neither you people.
So, what did you plan to do? Become an antisocial element?
Cha! What are you guys talking? One should have a healthy respect towards law. Whatever we are going to do, we are going to abide by the law.
Then?
It is not the renovation of the system that is required, but of the people who are the system. India is an orchard dominated by weed. Let's do farming for the better. Are you guys with me? So, I believe realization in people and change in system are required.
So, Mr. Rana, do you intend to say that the methodology you are presently adapting outsmarts the way of our veterans that have brought our India this far?
I feel my national heroes have done what they have to do, and they have done it 100% right. But the present generation needs a revolution.
Sir, no politician comes to the field of politics with an aim to loot people. At least, minor thought of his would be to serve people. Can you guarantee that the standards and morale you are presently adopting will be throughout your life?
Being corrupt, I've lost the life I've always dreamt of. I can't even think about going back to that line. And I can't even live with the thought of backstabbing the thousands of youth that have been following me their entire lives.
So, Mr. Rana, your interview was truly inspirational. Any final message you'd like to convey to our viewers?
All of you here will live most of your lives in the 21st century. In the decades to come, you'll have many opportunities to revolutionize the world you're living in. As the youth of India, are you willing to take those opportunities? There, the answer lies. The revolution has started with me, and I hope it'll continue. Thank you.
World leader in black money with more than 70 lakh crore rupee lying in Swiss bank. Ranked among top 100 corrupt nations. 70% of people living with less than 20 rupees daily. 30% of GDP dependent on 1% of population. 15% of elected representatives having criminal backgrounds. Yes, these are some of the facts of a country which struggled 200 years for independence, expelling some national leaders. India. With democracy and its glorious leaders, India could have been ranked number one in all aspects. The problem was neither with democracy nor with its leaders, but with its people itself. The day when people realize it, it's the new independence. Not from tyranny and oppression, but from annihilation.